George Rogers Clark Park. It's a good place to come down and watch Fireworks Friday when they have fireworks at the Reds game. Right at the end of the park, there is a cobblestone or brick lined street. This is a great place for portraits. This is the alleyway behind the park, and the stone walls and the different metal gates actually have a lot of photographic opportunities, especially with the cobblestones. Looks like a castle door.